swift was it moving, faster than birds. Yes, yes, that's it.
What are you doing here in the middle of nowhere?
Ah, a visitor for Chad the Bewilderer, the most radiant and rakish riddler. Do you have the wits to best me? There is cake in it if you do.
For cake? I will answer any mind tease you have for me.
My head is forged with the hammer, hurt with sharp tools, smoothed by files. I take in my mouth what is set before me. My head is forged with the hammer, hurt with sharp tools, smoothed by files. I take in my mouth what is set before me.
Iron is forged with tools, and a keyhole could be the mouth of a door. A lock and key?
Wonderful! Your wit sparkles. But still, another one. I saw a strange thing, wonderful of shape, singing in a tavern. Its beak underneath stood upon splayed legs that cannot walk.
Many sit in a tavern, and a stool has legs.
But do such things sing? Have a beak? No. Perhaps the last one will be easier to fathom. With my roof of tears, I am driven far and wide on my avenging path. When I shake the forest, I rumble the fruit from the trees.
Rain covers the earth like a roof, and the rumble of thunder and lightning can shake acorns from a branch. A storm.
You are brighter than the sky lantern. A worthy effort, friend. But some meanings did not find you.
And my cake?
Long eaten, but take this instead. I saw a strange thing, wonderful of shape, singing in a tavern. Its beak underneath stood upon splayed legs that cannot walk.
Something that sings. A musical instrument. The bladder that whines and wheezes through pipes. Bagpipes.
Your wit outshone my words, and such a feat deserves 3 cakes. But unfortunately, I do not have any.
So the cake was a lie?
Do not pout. Have a reward much more worthy of your talents.
Goodbye, Chad. Your riddles were a fun diversion.
Stay a while. Read some more of my scribblings. I do not get many visitors. Your presence sparked my mind. A rare thing out here.
Tha I mengen sin ithi funden a bosom latin I gal.
Brought the old house to so there.